Hey, my name is Kevin Fitzgerald with RE/MAX Landmark Real Estate, Stoughton and Brockton, serving the South Shore community. Our property in Alger Street is one of the last standing Brockton City Farms in a city of 110 to 120,000 people. Alger Street is a third generation family owned and operated Brockton City Farm. Alger Street Farm consists of over 21 acres of undeveloped farmland with 885 feet of frontage and a previous farm stand on paved roads and a 3 to 4 bedroom Cape style farmhouse. Being designated as a farm, the owner will receive a minimized real estate tax obligation, which is one of the biggest and hardest obstacles to secure in starting a farm business today, aside from the outright purchase of raw land. Alger Street Farm consists of over 21 acres of undeveloped farmland with 885 feet of frontage and a previous farm stand on paved roads with a large 3 to 4 bedroom Cape style farmhouse. At the asking price of $399.99, a buyer will pay less than $23,000 per acre, or about 53 cents a square foot, including the house. This is 53 cents a square foot with the house. For many Brockton kids, this was their first summer job out of high school. Farming doesn't have to stop at fruits and vegetables, or flowers and plants, or herbs, or even shrubs and trees, although these products have always been profitable. Farming can also include raising livestock for the basic necessities of food and clothing, like eggs and wool. Farming can also include animal breeding or husbandry, and sometimes training. The recent explosion of renewable energy interests is also guaranteed and very profitable, creating solar, wind, and geothermal energy farming opportunities for many. So if you think farming is old-fashioned, think again. The local main roads are 14, 18, 27, 28, and 123, all within 5 minutes of Alger Street. This is a great location with 1,500 feet of frontage on paved roads. Give us a call, send us an email.